For the first time, everyone has the option to vote by mail, but election results could be delayed because of it.
For now, in-person polls are still planned for the new Indiana primary election date on June 2nd. To the governor's knowledge, he says this is the first time a primary has been delayed in the state.
It needed to be pushed back in order to, again, ensure the safety of our county employees, our poll workers, and the voters themselves.
To provide even more protection, all voters now have the option to vote by mail.
It's not a requirement, nor does it change policy for the future. It applies to the June 2nd primary only.
Indiana Secretary of State Connie Lawson says if everyone votes by mail, results on election night aren't likely.
Remember that there will be some counties who have a harder time doing it.
State Democrats hope all goes well with this method. They've been fighting for no-fault absentee ballots for quite some time.
The more mail-in voting that we can have is something other states do, and it's a practice that helps turnout, in our belief.
A lot of eyes still on who Republicans will nominate to run for attorney general. Discussions regarding state party conventions are ongoing.
Anyone who would stand up here and make any guarantees about anything over the course of the next several months would not be a sane individual, so I'm not going to make any guarantees today.
All these new election rules will still need approval by the Indiana Election Commission. They're scheduled to meet on Wednesday. Reporting from the Indiana State House, I'm Kayla Sullivan.